your feature in October 1st, did it change anything for you?
My feature on October 1st, October 1.
October 1.
It, first one, yeah, it's the same. It changed a lot. Changed my thinking about my career. Changed my thinking about my dreams. Changed also my relationship with my job. Then it also gave me exposure. Then it made me, it was a confirmation because that led to winning the AMVCA Best Actress in a very, the category was interesting. I mean, it was just like a focus puller for me. Frankly, honestly, I think I was deserving of it.
To beat Sensei, to beat Genevieve and a couple of other people.
Now, the answer to that is that it's no beating. It's no, nobody's beat. Anytime there's a competition, that's the wrongest place for you to try and assess your strength, because there will only be one winner. So are we saying that five people are not good in the category? The five people in the category, they're excellent. But as is the nature of all competitions, only one person. So if you try to go and gauge your capability, I've won, so it means I'm better than all of them, you're fooling yourself. Or you come and say, oh, I've won, it means the others are not as good. Did I get that right?
Yes.
Whichever, the reverse, whatever you're trying to do by a competition is the wrongest place. There's a race. The guy has been practicing to run, and he's been running well all the time they're rehearsing. The day the race starts is the day he will need to pass on bad gas, and the thing will keep disturbing him as he's running. We will now say because he fails that particular day, it's not a good
best.
Circumstances will make things. It could be that it's a viewer's choice award. Some people just will say, oh, put their trial.
And that,
oh,
new, that new girl.
Or
yeah.
Some people will say, ah, excellent performance. I just love epic. It could just be one factor. And it could be the fact that I know what I'm doing. So we never know, because it's up to the viewers to decide. All we just do is whatever they give to us, we take. And we continue our work. So if you keep going to the AMVCAs or any other award and you're not winning, it doesn't mean that you're not doing well. And if you're winning, it doesn't now mean that you're better than everyone. They had to make a choice.
It's just a competition.
You should just be glad it was you. So everybody is great on their lane. And I did deserve it. For me to have won it, yes, I believe I deserved it.
Did Afolayan or Kunle Afolayan try to sleep with you? Or what extra thing did you have to do other than the audition to get the role in October 1st?
And what I wanted to correct was the thinking of people. If you keep giving roles to people you're sleeping with, will all of them be good actors? You're destroying your career. You're destroying yourself. It's not that thing. Some of it are lies, because you spend maybe 100 million on your film. You now say because the girl was so nice in bed, you now give her a 100 million naira project. You now give it to her and say, ah, I really love you. Oh yeah, go. Ask. This is what you do. This. And then you now put the fate of the entire
100 million.
Remember the people that were on that show? There was Pat Neighbor, the set designer. There was a director. There was a... their DOP, the director of photography, there were makeup. The fate of like 190 something people, you now put it on one girl because she was good in bed. Those things, doesn't feel right. So I think people need to first of all correct their thinking. Nothing like that happened. People take their jobs seriously. And some people need to also stop seeing art as, oh, serious people, all those people. It's not a joke. People actually have their livelihood from this job. So nothing like that happened. And not all producers or production companies go about administering their business that way. No, I don't think so.
So Kunle did not try to sleep with you, did not sleep with you?
No!